Humanity has brought itself to the edge of extinction. I arrived through the gate to find this world broken. I came here to escape oppression, to bring wisdom and prosperity. But above all, I came here to rule.
Astrid, the tornado is gaining strength again. We have to pack up and run. Be sure to grab my amulet. I don't want to leave it behind. Up. Hold on. Much longer.
Watch out! That beam is...
What?
How are you doing that?
I don't know. Help me. Use my amulet. It has the same glow.
To you?
I don't know. I just feel power running through my body. The amulet. Hurry. Climb up before I faint.
Lynn, where did you get that amulet?
It was with me when I was found as a baby. Oh, kind of sick. Let's go. Weak. I'm gonna have to sit down. The storm has let up a little. This is our chance to get up to the mountain safely.
If it isn't Astrid, where's your sister? Why aren't you evacuating? The tornado's coming!
Something strange is happening to Lynn.
My shelter only has room for me, and I ain't leaving it. If you were smart, you'd get to the cable car and go see the mayor. Now, the world might be ending, but that doesn't mean I'm handing out stuff for free. Find me something I can use. Food, booze, magazines. It's gonna be a long wait for the tornado to pass.
Thank you.
That'll be useful for sure. All right, little lady, what will it be?
Oh no! Power, it's back! Lynn, wake up! Otter.
No, it's Astrid, her sister.
I see. Well, you have to hurry, ladies. I can heal your sister, but there isn't much time. The amulet is a piece of ancient technology. It must be struck by lightning to power up.
Happened.
Shh, save your strength. I'm taking you to see the mayor.
The cable car. We